Pei Xin, and you are tuning into J News. Let's take a look at the headlines. No toll hike in 2019. Teach water safety to children. We begin with no toll hike. From January 1st, motorists using 21 highways will not have to pay higher tolls ranging from additional 20 cents to RM1, following a freeze on red highways. Finance Minister Lim Guan Eng said the freeze would cost the government an estimated RM994.43 million in compensation to toll companies. The cabinet had also agreed to freeze toll hikes for Class 5 vehicles or buses on 8 highways, costing the government RM1.68 million in compensation. Next is, teach water safety to children before school break. Social activist Tan Sri Lilam Thai has expressed regret over the continuous cases of drowning involving children, most recently in Terengganu. He said it must be made compulsory to educate students on water dangers. All these tragedies were preventable deaths, which must be and can be prevented. The weather report for Kuala Lumpur. Monday, 26 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius with clear sky. Tuesday, 25 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius with rain expected in the evening. Wednesday, 24 degrees Celsius to 32 degrees Celsius. Thursday, 24 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius. Friday, 23 degrees Celsius to 32 degrees Celsius. Saturday, 25 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius. Sunday, 26 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius with clear sky. Lastly is, Google to invest US $1 billion in new campus. Google's parent company, Alphabet, said it was investing more than US $1 billion to set up a new campus in New York City. Alphabet and Google CFO Ruth Porat said it will lease large office buildings in Manhattan's West Village neighborhood, which will become the centerpiece of a campus more than 160,000 square meters. The new campus, which should be operational starting in 2020, will be known as Google Hudson Square. And that's all for today. I am Pei Xin from J News. Have a great day.